Hello everyone, my name is Tier9 and today we talk about the new mythic ethereal Ambrosia, which is a 3x stronger version of the psychic Ambrosia. Mythic ethereal Ambrosia is a XP potion and gives you for 30 minutes 150% more experience. If you have your provisioning passives, connoisseur and brewer skilled up, then the time will increase. This Ambrosia is compatible with other foods or drinks, but it is not stackable with the normal psychic Ambrosia potion. To learn the Ambrosia Recipe, the provisioning passive abilities of Recipe Quality and Improvement have to be fully upgraded. You need to combine a psychic Ambrosia Recipe Scroll with an Etheric Cipher. Etheric Cipher is an extremely rare item which you can find on monsters in specific areas, which I will show you later. To craft the mythic Ethereal Ambrosia, we need a psychic Ambrosia Potion and Ethereal Dust. Ethereal Dust is a very rarely found item, and you can acquire it by harvesting ore, war cloth, wood, herbs, mushrooms and water sources. Ethereal Dust and Etheric Cipher can be found in Alikir Desert, Auridon, Balfoyen, Bankurai, Betnik, Bleakwok, Cold Harbor, Cyrodiil, Deshan, Eastmarsh, Penumbra, Radwood, Greenshade, Kinatis Roost, Malabal Tor, Weeper's March, The Rift, Rivenspire, Shadowfen, Stonefalls, Stormhaven and Strossmakai. I hope this video answered all your questions about the mythic ethereal Ambrosia. It would be really amazing if you subscribe, like or leave a comment. Have a nice day and until next time, bye bye!